Once upon a time, there was an academy which is located in a small village. The academy was named Wisdom Academy and it teaches students about martial arts. All final year students have to undergo a test to get their course completion certificate. So the teachers have divided all the final year students into 10 groups and each group has 4 members. Each group was given a map and each map has different routes to the place where the treasure is hidden. All the students have to find the treasure. To open the treasure box, they have to find some items in their journey. Every team is supervised by one teacher, but these teachers only just monitor the teams and help them only in dangerous times. Teachers will give points to each team based on their performance, and the team which gets a higher score will be declared as winners. In 10 teams, there was one special team, and there are 4 members in that team. Their names are Sisha, Checha, Mona, and Charlie, and Sisha is the team leader for this team. The competition has started and everyone has 2 days to complete the test. Every team has started immediately to find the treasure, but Sisha's team started late because they saw an injured dog, and so they helped it by sending it to the hospital for treatment. Like all other teams, Sisha's team also went according to the route shown on the map, and they came across a first place where the first item to open a cave is hidden. They saw that there were 2 big sumo-like people playing cards under the tree. On a map, it is shown that the first item is hidden under that tree. To take that first item, Sisha's team has to act carefully. As they have only 2 options, that are they have to fight with them or they have to make those people leave that place. They can't finish the fight with those people as they have very little time. They made those 2 sumo people fight each other, and at that time they took the note which is under that tree and ran away with that. The first item which has some password to open the cave door where the treasure is present is obtained by them successfully. Next, Sisha's team will come across a junction, and as shown on the map, they started to go in that direction. They didn't notice one thing, and that is due to typhoon the directions were reversed, and also the map only mentioned the village name than showing the routes to that village. After some time they realized they are going in the wrong direction. When they are checking their surroundings, then suddenly a tiger came and started to shout at them. Everyone started running with fear as the tiger started chasing them. Suddenly Mona stopped running and she stood like a statue in one place. The tiger came near Mona and started to walk around her. The tiger shouted at Mona and smelled her scent, and then Mona tried to rub the tiger's head with her hand when the tiger is near her. Mona and that tiger became friends. As the tiger became Mona's friend, Mona, Charlie, and Checha is playing with the tiger, but the tiger liked Mona a lot than the others. While they are playing, they heard someone calling for help, and then they realized Sisha is missing. Everyone in Sisha's team started to search for Sisha, and finally, they found her. They saw Sisha at the edge of the mountain, and she is flying in the air by catching a tree branch and calling for help. Mona and her remaining friends helped Sisha, and she thanked her friends for saving her. At the time they noticed that there was another village name on the rocks of the mountain, and so they went back to the place where the junction was there and changed their direction. The tiger also followed the Sisha's team during their journey. Since so much of the time was wasted because of the wrong direction, Sisha's team kept traveling even though it was raining. But since it became dark and due to heavy rain they cannot go any further, so Sisha's team decided to take a rest as they have no other choice. Sisha's team went under the big tree to take shelter, and there they saw a group of people already taking rest at that place. Those people seeing the tiger with Sisha's team thought it came there to kill them, and they tried to kill it. Mona tried to stop them and her hand was injured. As Mona was injured, they stopped attacking the tiger and Mona was given first aid. Sisha's team took some rest, and the next day morning they started their journey. Their next task was to take the sword which is present in a village. That village's name was Hin Village. As soon as Sisha's team arrived at the Hin village, everyone on that team went to the villagers and asked them about the sword. At the time the village head came and told Sisha's team that if they want the sword they will give it to them. as all the swords were taken away by other teams and they have to make a new sword. But to make the sword, the village head requested the Sisha's team to help the villagers in catching the animals which are killing the people in their village. Sisha's team has no time, but since they were kind, so they agreed to help the villagers, and with the help of the tiger they captured those animals. The villagers gave the sword to the Sisha's team and also given four chains made up of rare diamonds as monuments to show their gratitude towards them. The final challenge for Sisha's team is to find a waterfall, and they have to collect water from that waterfall. So they collected the water and started running towards the cave where the treasure is hidden. As they were a half day late to that place, they were thinking if the competition is over or not. As the teachers are not present there, so they have opened the cave using the password mentioned in the note, and as the cave is small, Mona told the tiger to wait outside for them, and they all went into the cave. After entering that cave, they went into a large cave. In a cave, they saw all other teams are fighting with the bull in that cave. Only by defeating that bull, they can go near the treasure box. As Sasha's team members are thinking about how to fight with that bull, then Mona saw a rat at the corner. The rat was so weak, and also it looked like it was thirsty. Everyone saw that rat, but they did not help it, as the water they brought is needed to open the gate where the treasure box is present. That water has rich minerals, and the gate to treasure will open only when the weight of the water is put on the keyhole. Mona will give that water to the rat after her teammates' permission. Immediately after drinking that water, the rat becomes energetic. It will go to the bull and will bite the bull with its teeth. The bull went to sleep immediately after that rat bit it, as it was a special species of rat. As bull slept, everyone went to their respective treasure boxes and opened their gates. To open the gate, Sisha's team need water, but as they helped that rat with that water, they have no chance to open the gate. So everyone collected their treasure boxes and went outside of the cave and waiting for their teachers. Then suddenly the tribal people came and thought of the students as thieves and started fighting with them. During the fight, one of the tribal people throws a knife at Mona, then the tiger came to save her and died. Immediately teachers will come back and told those tribal people that they are students and will send those tribal people away. The teachers took every student back to the academy. The next day there was a meeting and teachers will announce the results. The fifth team was a winner and the first team was runners. On an annual day, the teachers gave momentous and certificates to winners and runners. The teacher will also announce that they are giving a surprise gift to one of the teams that participated in the treasure hunt. At the end of the annual day, a guest came and he will announce to all the students that the People's University wanted to take the Sisha's team into their university. After hearing it, they were happy because it was a big university among all and everyone wants to go there, but luckily they got that chance. The guest also told to everyone that the Sisha's team got that chance because they helped others even though they knew they will lose the competition. While everyone in other teams thought of winning only and forget about their human values like helping others. Sisha's team went up on the stage and said to everyone that true winning is about helping others because human values and life are most important than anything. They also told that if we help others by losing something at that moment, then the life will give us better chances than he can't imagine. They finally concluded their speech by telling everyone to help all living beings, even if it is a small animal, then life will give chances for you to achieve higher things.